Hiya.
Welcome back to Metro Arctic Art. I've got a couple of paintings that I want to do. I'm just trying to decide which one to do first. Grab a pen and we're going to do a pretty pink paint grenade. I've added some purple in and we've got some gold as well in some red. So we've got a bit of a mixture going on in here. Hopefully this will look cool. Thank you. tubes that was running through my mind. One was Wandering Force, and the other was a paint grenade flip. Still, I'm going to do flip first, and I'm probably going to do a Wandering Force after. Very pale pink. It's got it's mostly Amsterdam titanium white with just a dash of red in it. Thank you. must admit, I really do look, I love dark purples anyway, but the dark metallic purples are just absolutely gorgeous. Like Amethyst by Nessalot, I really, really love. But I do like putting a little bit of dark cuisine in them, because sometimes they're a little bit too bright and cheery. And I kind of like the darkness of dark cuisine against things like the fluorescent pink, because it's such a contrast. And the fluorescent pink is actually a flat colour. It hasn't got any iridescence to it. So the other colours will actually reflect off it really well. Because the air's already here and it wants to rush straight down. Thank you. perfect layer. It's just a bit of coating. Just to give it a little bit of flesh alive.
Thank you.
Beautiful goodness we have here. I'm just gonna torch it off. So it's WrestleMania weekend. So this one, I'm gonna call Goodbye Divas. Those of you who know the joke will appreciate it. Those of you who don't will just think it's one of my many actions, which it is, and you'll probably be bored. Just to see if I can nudge that collar. So, look after yourselves, be good to each other. Oops.